guys, welcome back to my channel. I thought why not create a budget look, a celebrity look. But this time I wanted to create a twist in it. I did not want to create it on my own, but I wanted somebody else to choose the look, give me a budget, but sirf place mein decide karungi ki kahan se. So I have a YouTuber friend who has come all the way from Kolhapur. I am so much happy to meet her. She is Shubhlaxmi. She has a YouTube channel where she talks a lot about fashion, lifestyle and a lot more. Please do check out her channel. Everything is in the description box below. Yes. So, you have selected the look.
I have selected a look for her. I have been following her since a very, very long time. So, I know exactly what her style is and what looks good on her. It's going to be a really tough challenge. But yeah, I think we'll pull it off.
We have two options.
Yes. So, let's get started.
Let's go.
So this is Parineeti Chopra's look to achieve a monochrome look, subtle for a day wear as well as a night event. If you remember, this is the second gully exactly opposite Marks and Spencer's.
I've seen this in photo look celebrity.
Really nice skirts. 100 rupees ke tops se yahan.
100 rupees, 100 rupees.
Should we search more?
Said 1050 pe 850 mein, I don't know.
Yes.
Good, I am at bargaining, but theek hai. We got the first thing, that's the skirt. Done!
Skirt for 850 rupees, bought it from Fashion Bug Store.
Hui to ek acha ho gayi. But abhi paise bachane because this girl is giving me a challenge.
Sasta tikao 600 rupaye mein branded jeans in this same gully.
Kaisa brand ka rehenga, aisa only wagera ka.
Branded?
Yes, only.
Kitne mein?
600.
Only?
Only Vera Moda, H&M, Zara.
Sab kuch.
Style 2, shop number D13. Okay. Hill Road, Sona Shopping
Center. Okay, bye.
Hill Road, Bandra is my go-to place for almost every shopping occasion. Here, you'll be amazed by the 100 rupee tops that you're gonna find. Flats, chappals, office wear, everything that you want to in a budget. Now, Bandra mein Hill Road ke alawa, you even have Linking Road, so probably we're going to be exploring that in the next video. Thousand ke andar, you get entire suits here, which is amazing for office wear.
Nice, though it doesn't match the complete look. Not exact the look that we thought of, but I guess this looks better than the original look. What do you think?
Yeah, it's good. We'll just try to get one cami.
Cami, which
something
is
which goes along with it. Yeah.
Super duper tired, dead. मतलब हाँ सच में
बस हो गया
अब नहीं हो रहा हमसे
shopping हो जाएगी अभी नींद में भी ऐसे 200-500 ऐसे सुनाई देने
वाले 100 रुपए 100 रुपए 100 रुपए बहुत सारे 100 रुपए वाले तो tops हमने खरीदे हैं and हाँ
bag full of clothes
yes but she had given me a budget of 1500 रुपए
it was very difficult for her not at all easy
मतलब स्कर्ट ऐसे मिल गया और टॉप पूरा हिल रोड ढूंढा एक शॉप में मिला 850 का था बट आई रियली डिडंट फाइंड इट मतलब बहुत ही आउट ऑफ बजट था सो मैंने थोड़ा सा लुक को ट्विस्ट किया है बट आई केप्ट द कलर पैलेट सेम so that it doesn't bring a lot of difference, but something which you also can recreate, aisa kind of.
And you can also wear it later on again, not just for the video sake.
So I wanted something jo budget mein aur thoda matlab.
Overall outfit cost me 1300 rupees. So I wore the jacket as a top and here's the entire look. Now please let me know in the comment section if you enjoyed watching the video, because these are the videos that you're going to see on the channel every month, and I'm going to be collaborating with different YouTubers so that you also see a new face every time you watch the videos. And yeah, please subscribe if you enjoyed watching it.
YouTube makes us, you know, meet a lot of new people.
Yes, yes.
So we never meet. So please check out her channel. Everything is in the description box. And Bollywood, recreation of Bollywood outfits. This was episode number one. We're going to be coming up with new episodes. So stay tuned and I'll see you guys super soon. Bhok mat, dar lagta hai. Bye.